Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In today's video, I will show you how you can fix this issue, where your Valorant don't want to update. So you launched Riot Client, and your Valorant have an update, but when you click here on Update, it doesn't start the update. Even if you click on Game, and click on Update here, nothing happens. So if you have this kind of problem, here is what you need to do. First, you want to close Riot Client. Now you want to run Riot Client again, but this time as admin. Right-click on Riot Shortcut, and select Run as Administrator. If you don't have Riot Shortcut, click on Start, and type Riot. Right-click on Riot Client, and select Run as Administrator. On this window, select Yes. After it starts, try to press Update under Valorant, and it should be working now. If it still want to update, try to restart your computer, and after it boot up, run Riot Client as admin again, and start update. If the update won't start even after this, then open Riot Client, and click on your profile in top right corner, and select Settings. On the left side, select Valorant, and then click here on Repair. This will scan Valorant installation folder for any missing or corrupted files, and if it finds any of that type of files, it will download missing ones and replace corrupted ones. Be patient and let it finish with repairing. After that, click on Update, and it should be working now. If unfortunately, none of these methods worked, you can always try to uninstall Valorant and install it again to fix this update issue. If you have any other problems with launching Valorant, click on the card you see in top right corner of the screen, and check my other video how to fix Valorant won't launch. And that was all for this video. If it helped you, please hit that like button. Want to buy me a cup of coffee? Hit thanks button. Don't forget to subscribe with the bell on, if you aren't already, so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.